Welcome to the National Institute of Open Schooling, Reaching the Unreached. Popularly known as NIOS, it is the largest open schooling system in the world, offering courses in multiple subjects and multiple languages. NIOS lit the lamp of knowledge 25 years ago, and 25 years of excellence lit up the lives of 2.52 million people. Confident smiles, empowered smiles, smiles of living a life of dignity and pride. 18 regional centers were also established during this period. NIOS caters mostly to the education of the disadvantaged who missed their first chance of education due to varied socioeconomic reasons. For children like these, education was only a distant dream, but NIOS made their dream of a better tomorrow come true.
The NIOS with 2.2 million students is clearly the largest open school in the world. If there were no NIOS, where would the 892,578 students gone? So, I mean, look at them not as a statistic, but as people with faces who would have no other way place to go to.
Firmly believing in the dictum that quality education is the birthright of all, NIOS is open to one and all, irrespective of caste, creed, color, or religion. Add flexibility to it, and you have the successful dream model. Flexibility in the choice of subjects, in the place of study, in the medium of instruction, in sitting for your exams. In fact, NIOS conducts 2 full-fledged board exams per year. Another unique facility NIOS offers is an on-demand examination, wherein you appear for your exam as per your convenience and preparation. All you have to do is register for it. Living up to its motto, education anytime, anywhere, and for anyone, NIOS ensures that social backgrounds have no relevance. Able and differently enabled have an equally bright future, and age is meaningless.
I am going to talk about a lady. She's about 88 years old. She met me recently. She has written a book, name of the book, Bride at 10, Mother at 15, MA at 18. With all the family's commitment, she was proud to announce everywhere that she is appearing for a MA degree at the age of 78 through distant education at Delhi Center.
But NIOS also realized that just quality education was not enough. Getting trained in vocational skills was equally important. And so, vocational training became a part of the curriculum, thereby linking education with livelihood. Today, we have 86 vocational courses, but that is only half the story. To ensure that our students have a more promising future, we are collaborating with prestigious organizations like NSDC, ITDC, Cisco, IMA, CIDC, etc. Under the Sakshar Bharat Programme of Government of India between 2010 and March 2013, NIOS has assessed more than 3 crore neo-literates and certified about 2.5 crore by giving due recognition to their literacy skills. The innovational horizon of NIOS is also dotted with sports stars, film stars, singers, violinists, painters, beauticians, plumbers, etc. But there was no magical wand or Aladdin's chirag that created this incredible institution. It was the sheer hard work and vision of dedicated, committed, and progressive educationists. Extensive use of modern technology is evident everywhere. Study material is prepared in self-learning mode. State-of-the-art studios produce audiovisual and multimedia programs that supplement the study material. The Learning Support Center connects with students online and helps them with their problems. Web radio broadcasts quality educational programs daily. This unique model has now been adopted by many of the Commonwealth countries. In November 2009, the Commonwealth Open Schooling Association, or COMOSA, was launched. Dr. S.S. Jenner, chairman of NIOS, was elected as the founding chairman of COMOSA, confirming its leadership in open schooling system in the world. But the story of NIOS doesn't stop here.
The vision of the institute is to provide sustainable, inclusive, and quality education, which should be relevant to the children in context of giving them that education which must link education with livelihood. And the mission therefore has been to provide a holistic education and bring a changes in the life of the learners, those who are associated with this particular system, based on the principle of equity and social justice. It has drawn considerable attention by the experts and the institution, not only within India, as well as from outside India. And that's how we have been also considered to be the largest open schooling system in the world.
No wonder eminent personalities and educationists have recognized and lauded these efforts.
National Institute of Open Schooling, NIOS, has come up very well indeed over the last few years, and I wish to commend the present and the past office bearers of NIOS for a remarkable job that they have been doing in the area of open schooling.
It is not surprising then to see the long list of awards that graces a prestigious institution. Award of Excellence in 1999, National Award for the Empowerment of Persons with Disabilities in 2012, Best Accessible Website for Making it Accessible for Persons with Disabilities, Times of India's Social Impact Award in 2012, Platinum Icon Web Ratna Award in 2012, Ninth Manthan Award, South Asia and Asia Pacific 2012, etc. NIOS stands like a beacon of light today, constantly lighting up the lives of millions as they move towards the future of their dreams.